Hey guys, a quick video shot on my smartphone. Today I had the opportunity to see the Koenigsegg Jesko in person for the first time. And I have to say that this is one of the most desirable car at the moment, despite its $3 million price tag. The first units will be delivered in 2020. Production will be limited to only 125 units, and you guessed it, everything is sold out already. The Jesko is the successor of the Agera RS. It's a 5-liter twin turbocharged V8 engine, and it develops 1600 horsepower with a max torque of 1500 newton meter. Curb weight 1400 kilograms, so I'll let you calculate the ridiculous power to weight ratio. This particular model has over 1000 kilograms of downforce, but Koenigsegg will introduce a low drag variant that have a top speed of 300 miles per hour. So it's 483 kilometers per hour. Absolutely crazy. That's it for today. Thank you for watching, and as usual, see you in the next one.